Yeah, yeah, what's happening? Yo, man, listen, man, we've got to jump into this one. I want to send a big shout out to, man, I'm moving way, way fast, you get what I'm saying? I think the heat's messing me up. But yo, listen, it's your boy Scum on, yeah? Remember to like, remember to comment, remember to subscribe and all that good stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment so you want me to react to, man. What you thought about the songs as well. Let me know what you think about the other people's songs that we're hearing, you get what I'm saying? Obviously, we're on the road to 1K, man. We're like about 700-ish. We're almost there, man. You know what I'm saying? It's looking all right. Everything's looking cool anyway. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to help man grow and you hear this and you're watching this and you like it, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel, man. You know what I'm saying? Leave your comments. You know what I'm saying? Show some love. And, but yo, with that being said, let's get into this one here, man. This is Dance with the Devil. You know what I'm saying? A Mortal Technique. You know what I'm saying? I want to send a big shout out to DK47 as well. Because it was him that said, I'm saying him like I know, but from the DP, it does look like a brother. A bit blurry, but shout out DK47. Said, check out Dance with the Devil by Mortal Technique, man. So, sorry about the drilling. I could just hear it through the headphones. It's mad. But yeah, we're going to get into this one now. And we're going to see what's going on. Let's get it, man. Dance with the Devil, a Mortal Technique. Let's get it. And this was uploaded. I checked the thing just now as well. I was like, okay, I didn't even realize it was so old. But it was uploaded like, I don't know, waste too much time looking for this upload date. Can't see it. I did see it a minute ago. It's not even coming up there. I think it was about 14 years ago. That's when it was uploaded anyway. But yeah, all right, cool. We don't want to do all of that, waste too much time. So let's get into this one. It's a Mortal Technique. This is Dance with the Devil, man. Shout out DK47, yeah. All right, boom, let's get it. I remember, I know this is a classic piano tune, but there's a big drum and bass tune in the UK that had this still shut down, but let's get it.
Once knew a nigga whose real name was William. His primary concern was making a million, being the illest hustler that the world ever seen. He used to fuck movie stars and sniff coke in his dreams. A corrupted young mind at the age of 13. Nigga never had a father and his mom was a fiend. She put the pipe down, but for every year she was sober. Her son's heart simultaneously grew colder. He started hanging out, selling bags in the projects, checking the young chicks, looking for hit and run prospects. He was fascinated by material objects, but he understood money never bought respect. He built a reputation.
Okay. So it sounds like proper old school. Give me that Wu-Tang kind of vibe as well, which is crazy. But it's like, I don't know why I ain't heard this before. Well, there's probably a lot of shit I ain't heard, to be honest, anyway. But yeah, no, I mean, so far it sounds dope. It sounds like he's obviously got a friend. Would you say the friend was called William? And it sounds like he's breaking down. So far, it sounds like he's breaking down Adonis' life. But yeah, let's get it.
Cause he could hustle and steal, but got locked once and didn't hesitate to squeal. So criminals he chilled with didn't think he was real. You see, me and niggas like this have never been equal. I don't project my insecurities on other people. He fiended for props like addicts with pipes and needles. And so he felt he had to prove to everyone he was evil. A feeble-minded young man with infinite potential, the product of a ghetto-bred capitalistic mental. Coincidentally, dropped out of school to sell weed, dancing with the devil smoked until his eyes would bleed. But he was sick of selling drugs and gave in to his greed. Everyone trying to be trife, never face the consequences. You probably only did a month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life if he had another chance. But then again, there's always the wicked that knew in advance. Dance forever with the devil on a cold cell block. But that's what happens when you rape, murder, and sell rock. Devils used to be gods, angels that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot.
I'll tell you what's dope about my man though, like when I'm taking him in. He does know how to like, because some people could tell a story, but then some people can paint like a good picture of what's going on. And I find that he can kind of do that because he broke it all down, like seeing smoking rocks and trying to get cheese, getting on a block, hitting the strip, trying to make peas, getting bagged. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's going through the whole fucking motions, man, but let's get it.
So Billy started robbing niggas anything he could do to get his respect back in the eyes of his crew. Starting fights over little shit up on the block. Stepped up to selling mothers and brothers the crack rock. Working overtime for making money for the crack spot. Hit the jackpot and wanted to move up to cocaine. Fulfilling the Scarface fantasy stuck in his brain. Tired of the block niggas treating him the same. He wanted to be major like the cutthroats and the thugs. But when he tried to step to him, niggas showed him no love. They told him any motherfucking coward can sell drugs. Any bitch nigga with a gun can bust slugs. Any nigga with a red shirt can front like a blood. Even Puffy smoked the motherfucker up in the club. But only a real thug can stab someone till they die. Standing in front of them, staring straight.
Man went through all that madness and said, only a real man would stab someone. Gee, I mean, if that's the case, goddamn, for the UK, yo, man gets stabbed every day. And I'm talking, not just, no. Like, these youths out here, yeah, they're carrying, they call them zombies, they're carrying knives like this, man. It's not even a joke, the blade, forget the handle, you know, the blade is like, they're going mad. That's what they did, that's what they're doing over here, like, and you're getting that old 3 foot. But yeah, it's a sad thing, but it's a reality at the same time, but. Yeah, let's get it.
Into their eyes, Billy realized that these men were well guarded and they wanted to test them before business started. Suggested raping a bitch to prove he was cold-hearted. So now he had a choice between going back to his life.
Whoa. So wait. Stabbing someone makes you tough. Shooting someone don't. Wearing, being a blood or shirt like your blood don't. Busting guns, selling drugs. None of that makes you hard or tough. But raping a... I don't even know if I should beat that out or not. But yo. Yeah, that's a lot still. But let's get it. He's got, I think this story, he's going to go pear-shaped, bro. Let's get it.
Making money with made men up in the sight. His dreams about cars and ice made him agree. A hardcore nigga is all he ever wanted to be. And so he met them Friday night at 2:45. Trying to be trife, never face the consequences. You probably only did a month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life if he had another chance. But then again, there's always the wicked that knew in advance. Dance forever with the devil on a cold cell block. But that's what happens when you rape, murder, and sell rock. Devils used to be gods, angels that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. Drove around a project slow while it was raining. Smoking blunts, drinking and joking for entertainment. Until they saw a woman on the street walking alone. 3 a.m. coming back from work on the way home. And so they quietly got out the car and followed her. Walking through the projects, the darkness swallowed her. They wrapped a shirt around their head and knocked her onto the floor. This is it, kid. Now you got your chance to be raw. So Billy yoked her.
Yo. You couldn't make a song like this now. Are you mad? I ain't gonna lie, you know, like, bro, I would box a man in his, I swear on everything, I would box a man in his face if he spoke, like, if he's, obviously he's talking a third person, isn't it? So he's talking about someone in a situation that probably does go on. But yo, if I heard a man rapping about it, like, yo, did it, like, but, like, ah.
Grabbed the chick by the hair and dragged her into a lobby that had nobody there. She struggled hard, but they forced her to go up the stairs. They got to the roof and then held her down on the ground, screaming, shut the fuck up and stop moving around. The shirt covered her face, but she screamed and clawed. So Billy stomped on the bitch till he broke in her jaw. Them dirty bastards knew exactly what they were doing. They kicked her until they cracked her ribs and she stopped moving. Blood leaking through the cloth, she cried silently. And then they all proceeded to rape her violently. Billy was made to go first, but each them took a turn.
I don't like this song. I don't like this song no more. I'm gonna keep it a buck. don't know. Fuck it.
Ripping her up and choking her until her throat burned. Her broken jaw mumbled for God, but they weren't concerned. When they were done and she was lying bloody, broken and bruised, one of them niggas pulled out a brand new 22. They told him that she was a witness for what she'd gone through, and if he killed her, he was guaranteed a spot in the crew. He thought about it for a minute, she was practically dead, and so he leaned over and put the gun right to her head.
Put her through all that and then just shoot her. Yeah. I hope this ain't a true story. I swear. On, oh, God. It's fucking up my day. Let's get it.
I'm falling and I can't turn back. Right before he pulled the trigger and ended a life, he thought about the cocaine with the platinum and ice, and he felt strong standing along with his new brothers. Cocked the gat to her head and pulled back the shirt cover, but what he saw made him start to cringe and stutter, cause he was staring into the eyes of his own mother. She looked back at him and cried cause he had forsaken her. She cried more painfully, and when they were...
Stop. I feel to go away. Yo, wait, stop. Wait. So, that's gotta be like what? That's gotta be instant karma at its finest. If there's a such, you know, some people believe in karma and that. That's at its fight, like, yo, I'm mad. And I can't even say I feel sorry for Donnie. I feel sorry for his mother, but I can't even say I feel, it's fuck, that is a weird, ugly, dust, shit, yo, what the fuck is going on?
His whole world stopped, he couldn't even contemplate. His corruption had successfully changed his fate, and he remembered how his mom used to come home late, working hard for nothing, cause now what was he worth? He turned away.
Listen, what? He needs to turn the gun on all them brothers that he calls that is his brothers, and blow them down, and then blow his own shit off. Stupid.
From the woman that had once given him birth, and crying out to the sky cause he was lonely and scared, but only the devil responded cause God wasn't there. And right then he knew what it was to be empty and cold, and so he jumped off the roof and died with no soul. They say death takes you to a better place, but I doubt it. After that they...
Come on, obviously a man is gonna do himself after. That's... Oh God. Like... But I'll tell you what's mad about it. You're going to do that to yourself because you did some grimy shit to a woman. But that woman is someone else's mother. Obviously, they didn't do... But you know what I'm saying? Like, you felt bad. That's why you did that to yourself. So it's like... But you didn't feel bad at it. You're a sucker, man. If this is a true story, I'm talking like this is a real... I don't even know if this is a real... But let's go.
His mother and never spoke about it. And listen, cause the story that I'm telling is true, cause I was there with Billy Jacobs and I raped his mom too, and now the devil follows me everywhere that I go. In fact, I'm sure he's standing whoa, among
whoa,
one of you at...
Whoa, hold on, this is getting worse and worse. Did my man just say... Correct me if I'm wrong. Did my man just say it's a true story? Which I thought, okay. And then he said, I was there. I raped his... Why would you make me listen to this? Where is this Donnie now? I would like to know. What's going on with... What's going on with Donnie now? What the fuck is going on, bruv? What the fuck?
Shows in every street cypher listening to Little Thug's flow. He could be standing right next to you and you wouldn't know. The devil grows inside the hearts of the selfish and wicked. White, brown, yellow and black color is not restricted. You have a self-destructive destiny when you're inflicted, and you'll be one of God's children that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. So when the devil wants to dance with you, you better say never, because a dance with the devil might last you forever.
Yo, listen. First off, yeah, big up DK47. Make sure I'm saying your name right, yeah? Big you up, whatever, innit? I'm just in a state of confusion, bro. I don't know what to say, bro. I don't know what to say. Like, what do you want me to say? I don't know what to say. That is the most maddest thing, because I can't say. If I heard correctly and my man said what he said, then I'm not going to say I like the song. I'm not going to do that, because I don't rock with them type of donnies. I don't care if you did it 20 years ago, 100 years ago. I don't rock with you, innit? It's not going to happen. So it's like, I don't understand what I just heard. I'm not understanding it. Like, why didn't I? Obviously, this would have came out when I was a little man, so maybe, you get what I'm saying, it went past me, but. Oh, no, man. Fuck it. Listen. They're drilling up again, so I'm just going to, that must be the key for me to just stop, yeah. So, I'm going to stop with this one, and we're going to keep stepping, and I'm going to catch you lot on the next one, yeah. Hopefully, it's a bit more uplifting than that. Damn. Peace.